Hello friends, today I am going to show you how to solve one of the simple wireless problem in Windows 7. Here you can see this is my wireless and it is showing connecting, but it will not connect properly. After a while it will automatically stop connecting. Actually the wireless password was changed. Before I used the same wireless and somebody changed my password. I know the new password and old password also. But here I cannot enter this new password. When I try to connect, it is not giving any option to enter the new password. The computer already stored the previous password and it's trying to connect with the old password. I want to enter the new password of this router. There is 2-3 ways to solve this problem. To solve this problem, go to the start menu. Right click on this computer, go to properties, click on the device manager. Here you can see the network adapters. We have to choose the wireless network adapter. Here in my computer, this Intel Centrino or Advanced N6230, this is my wireless adapter. To identify this one, you can go to this internet wireless icon, right click, open network and sharing center, change adapter settings. Here you can see the wireless adapter. This is the wireless network connection. And this one is virtual machine. This is not the real network, virtual Wi-Fi. And this also virtual Wi-Fi. This is the real Wi-Fi adapter of this computer. You can see the name Intel Centrino or Advanced N6230. So we are going to remove this driver. Just right click on this one, uninstall. Just click OK. Don't select this one. Please don't check this one. Just keep this one unchecked. Click OK here. So it will remove the device driver and this software will be there. Now there is no wireless driver, you can see here. No drivers and no wireless is detecting here. Here now I'm going to refresh this device manager. Scanning for the device change. Scan for the hardware changes. Now it will automatically install the driver again. You can see the correct driver is installing again. Okay, now the driver is installed. Click on this wireless. Select my wireless. Now it's showing connect automatically and connect. This time, this will give the option to enter the password. You can see here, getting information from the wireless. Yes, here now I can enter the password of my router. My password is subscribe. Click OK. This is my password. It's connected. Okay. Now I will show you the other way to change the password of this wireless connection. You can solve this problem in one different way also. Suppose if you cannot enter the new password of your wireless, you can go to this network and sharing center, manage wireless networks. You can select the wireless that you previously connected, because the password of this wireless is now changed. You cannot enter the new password, so you can remove this one. Remove. Now click on yes. Now the wireless, connected wireless is removed. Again go to this option, wireless, connect. It will give you the option to enter the password. You can see this password is stored here. Go to properties, right click and go to properties. You can see the security tab. When you click on this show characters, the password is here. So if you manually enter the password, correct password here, you can solve this problem. So I hope this video is helpful for you. If you like this video, please don't forget to click on the subscribe button and press on the like button.